That's good. That's good enough. Okay. Hi. I don't know if you can hear me. All the way back there. You kind of are far. I wouldn't know. Can I? No, I can't zoom in. Damn. Okay. I'm using my phone. So, what we're going to be showing off today for D&D Tales is something that I made myself. Well, I'd help from my grandmother, of all people, because she knows how to sew. We took these little dice bags, made our own. So, these are dice bags. It was my birthday recently, and I wanted party favors, so I made some. They all have dice in them because we found a very good deal on dice, surprisingly. So we just took yellow ribbon, and I was trying to go for like a mystic kind of feel to it, and we took dice. This is that's it. That is it, but I can talk about something a bit different that we made. These. We made dice candy. Now, it's not exactly the best, because it is dice candy, and they were weird molds. Singular molds. I probably would have bought like one of those square pack ones to make them. But we didn't want to buy those online. We bought a different kind. That was our party favors. I'm trying to think of other things that I could show off, because this is a very short video. I could. What happened here? Oh, yeah. These are not what we made. We just got these. And I have quite a few of them left over because we played a game. And I asked my friends if they wanted any, any more, and they said no. But we got stickers. We got a 50 pack for $5. No. $10. And yeah, it's just little dice things. Little dice. Yeah. Here we go. That's better. But yeah. What else can I talk about? Sorry, today's been a bit busy, so I don't really have much planned. Well, I mean, these were what was planned, but I didn't really think of any kind of way to spruce it up or whatever. I could talk about something like this. Yeah, this bad boy. This is amazing. I love this. I haven't read much of it because, again, like I said, I've been busy. I'm also catching up on Critical Role. But, yeah, I've been reading this a little bit. I never watched season 1 or 2because, well, I tried to get into season 2. And that was when I first got into D&D, so I didn't really know what things were. But now I'm watching season 3, and I'm getting caught up. Or campaign 3, not season 3, campaign 3. I'm getting caught up, slowly. It's hot in here. And I also just finished up from a walk. But yeah, so This was not cheap. This was $35. I didn't have to pay for it because I got it as a gift. But I'm just saying, this is a very expensive thing. It is very cool. I wonder if we could... Yeah, we could do this. Maybe aim down a little bit, yeah. So, that's like the front page. It's very cool. It has... That's where I was reading. It has a ton of artwork of like how the minis are made. People of like who they're working, like who works on the thing. There's Travis. Some artwork. Some map designs. More artwork. It's a lot of, like, it's not entirely artwork, but it's a lot of artwork and a lot of just like it's the behind the scenes. And like the history behind it, which I really do enjoy. Did I ever go over those magazines or those comics that I got? I don't think I did. I haven't read all of them either. Okay, this is I'll tease this, because this would need its own video by itself, because it's such a big thing. My friend got me a present. I wasn't expecting him to get this big of a present. Yeah. I'll put this back up. He got me Gloomhaven. This is an entire, like, this is several, it's a campaign. I thought it was, like, just a board game. It's an actual campaign with several minis in here. There's an online element to it where, like, you can take your phone and get an app to play music that goes with the campaign. There's like a ton of props to use, letters, like there's a lot of stuff in here. my friend was kind of excited to get it to me, and they're like, should I give them their gift? Sure. So the gate, like they told me to go grab it because they didn't have time to wrap it. And it was like in a big bag. Picked it up, I'm like, this is so heavy. What did you get me? And they got me that. That's a lot of stuff. So yeah, the fun part of the dice candy thingy is we had them on like the table. We made like the fun. Oh, my computer is the thing powering this, and it went on sleep mode. I apologize for that. Just need to get it turned back on. Or did it die? Oh, it died. Okay. Well, that was good lighting for while we had it. But yeah, the fun thing with the dice candy was you could just take it and pop it in your mouth. I'm afraid to now. One, because they're about a month old. And two, because they're pretty, and I like them. And also, we got like one big D20 as a part of the thing. And those were the hardest to make. Like, that was the top area where you would put it on, and like the little thing sticking up would be like the hole where, I don't know, like to let it breathe. It was very difficult. We made peppermint, orange, just regular isomalt flavor, which is blue, vanilla, mint, and I think that's it. Yeah, I think that's it. My favorite actually was the vanilla. The vanilla and the mint were tied. I don't like mint candy, if I'm being completely honest. I don't like it that much because I got sick off mint candy once and it just ruined the entirety of mint candy for me. Like mint things in general. I like mint tea, but like mint flavored things just are ruined for me. But yeah, that was fun to make. Yeah, I think that's this. Oh, one more announcement. Because this the Gloomhaven thing was kind of an announcement. One other announcement. Xbox is doing a deal. They do deals for just. I don't know if it was a deals with gold or if it was just like a normal Xbox clearance thingy or deal or whatever. But the Tiny Tina's something, it's the new game, that's coming out. It's the D&D Borderlands game. But I'm playing, $10 or $20. But it was on sale for $5. So I got it, and it's the one-shot adventure of it. It's not like the actual new game, it's just the one-shot. And it looks pretty good. And I thought that I could play it, have like a D&D Tales and just normal gaming content into one. So, yeah. But that is probably all the time we have today, because I'm tired. Also, when I was getting ready, my fire alarm fell off the ceiling. Like, it just, boom. And I didn't realize that it fell off the ceiling. I knew something fell, but I didn't really realize until I was grabbing my ring light, which is usually over there for gaming, and it was just laying on the floor. And I'm like, why is my fire alarm on the floor? And then I realized that it fell. So yeah, I'm gonna have to put that back up. But yeah, I will see you next one. I hope you enjoyed the video. Those on Instagram, I hope you realize. Did someone comment? Sorry, my chat isn't open. I see someone join the chat, but I didn't know someone commented or anything. Yeah, thank you all for watching, if you did. Like, subscribe, all that fun stuff. Maybe a video on Friday. Probably not a video on Friday, because, again, I'm still busy. So, yeah, I will see you on next one. Stay safe and stay gaming. Ugh. Damn it.